Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra. So here is my phone, Galaxy S25 Ultra, and in this video I'm going to show you 6 ways to take a screenshot on this phone. Now, the first one and the easy one is to press together volume down and the side button like this. And here we have the screenshot, and from here you can edit, tag it, share it, or use AI selected. Now, the second one, for that, just go to the settings and here go down and tap on advanced features. Here we have motions and gestures, and be sure that the palm swipe to capture is enabled. And now I will exit, and to take a screenshot, just use your hand and swipe your palm. You need to touch the screen and swipe your palm over the screen like this. And here we have the screenshot. Let's do it again. So touch the screen and swipe like this. And here is the screenshot. Now, the third way, for that, just go here in the top to the quick access panel, and here tap on the edit button. Here tap again on edit, and here we have take screenshot. You need to move this icon from here. For that, just push it long and move it like this. And here is now the icon take screenshot. Now just tap done and tap done again. And now here in the top, in the quick access panel, we have a take screenshot. And if you want to do it, just tap here. And here is the screenshot. Now the fourth way. For that, you can use the edge panel, and I will show you how to do it. First, go to settings, and here go to display. Here there is. Here go down and tap on edge panels here. And here we have panels. Now it's selected just apps. Tap here, and you need to select also tasks. Tap here. Now tap on edit, and here we have take a screenshot. If you don't have here this icon, you can edit from here. Now I will go back, and as you can see now on panels is selected apps and tasks. I will exit, and now to take a screenshot, just go to the edge panel, swipe again, and here is a take screenshot. Just tap on it, and here we have the screenshot. Okay, now the fifth way, also you can use the S Pen to take a screenshot, and I will show you how to do it. And I will go now to the internet browser, and here I have a Wikipedia page. And to take a screenshot, first just tap here and tap on AI select. And now just select the desired area like this. Okay. And now to save it, tap here, and it's saved in the gallery. And now I will go to the gallery, and here is my screenshot. It's a kind of screenshot. Okay. But you can do it also in this way. Now, the sixth way, for that you can use Google Assistant or Bixby. I will use the Google Assistant, and I will say, "Hey Google." As you can see here, it's written "Ask Gemini," because the Gemini, it's the new Google Assistant. Okay, and to take a screenshot, just say, "Take a screenshot."
Sure, taking a screenshot.
And tap here, select how to open it. I will select gallery, and here is my screenshot. Okay. Now, also I want to show you how to take a scrolling screenshot. So here I have an internet page, and to take a scrolling screenshot, just press, for example, volume down and power like this, and now tap here like this, And as you can see here, we have the scrolling screenshot. Okay. When you want to stop, just don't press anymore. Okay. And the screenshot it's saved automatically here in the gallery, and here there is. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.